And then events to do reservations. And then how you are thinking about it.
All right, so ma'am?
Yes.
Ms. Table.
What do they want?
They have to stick it before the shape.
Yeah. Ideally stick it before the shape.
And then you put in any.
Yeah. Then you compose inside.
Okay, so we put in the lunchroom or like.
Yeah, I'm not sticking it, but you can make it stand.
We do.
Yeah, you can install it.
We can see. That's interesting. Let's have some. Do you still have some shoes today?
Actually.
It has to fit in this room. It has to fit in this.
Yes.
I need it for the presentation. But see, but it's okay. And they're very shaped. But when you stick it, try and see that they intersect each other at planar angles.
Of course, you can do that also.
But and it could be a diagonal, it could be a straight line. I'll leave it open. Mondrian only work with straight lines, but yours is.
So they have both. They have the 2D and the 3D both.
So the last thing is not going to happen. Like
I don't think so. Yeah. We don't have time.
Fine.
But we need to take these pictures and they will be like, for example, so the picture here.
So it's almost like 3D modeling.
Yes. So six facets of picture. pictures we get. We have phase 1, phase 2, phase 3, phase 4, and phase 5. And even this is the one. But at least 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, not yet. Whether we look at it.
So,
yes.
No, because it's a property.